What's up, guys? It's Dr. Bree at Pangea Chiropractic coming to you today to talk about low back discs. So what are these low back discs? We hear all the time about someone got a blown out disc, someone got a herniated or a hot disc. So what are these things and why are they so important? The low back discs, and these are actually at your entire spine, not just in the low back. They're these guys right here, so almost like a pillow in between each one of the bones in your spine. They're made out of this fibrous outside exterior, and then on the inside, they're almost more like a toothpaste consistency. So what happens when a disc actually gets blown out or herniated? What happens is that this outside layer can actually rupture or stretch, and we end up getting, I'll show you guys, we end up getting the disc is herniating forward or backward, depending on where this happens in the spine. This is most common in people between the ages of 35 and 50. So it's a pretty large population that affects. Almost everyone has either had this happen to them or knows someone that this has happened to. So it's painful, guys. It's really excruciatingly painful. And because it's so bad, most people think surgery is the only option, right? The good news is that there's other stuff out there. There's a lot of other approaches we can take. And here's the thing. I've asked this question to most of my patients who've been experiencing something like this, and nobody wants surgery. Nobody actually wants to go through a surgical procedure. I always ask them, if you could fix this without having surgery, would you? And everyone is like, yes, of course. So here's the thing. This other concept called chiropractic that most people think of as an alternative approach, it's been shown to actually help with this disc herniation, low back pain relief, just as much, if not more, than surgical approaches. And the same thing applies to medications. All these really strong medications, opioids, again, that nobody wants to be on, chiropractic care has been shown to reduce low back pain and help heal disc herniations actually better than medications, because we know medications are really just covering up the symptoms. So how does this happen? How do we go about this? Chiropractic care is looking at the alignment in your spine. An adjustment actually helps with the movement in your spine and the movement in these bones right here. Increasing movement increases our range of motion. And number two, it's actually gonna pump in fluid, water, nutrition, everything that this guy, this disc needs to stay healthy. When the bones get stuck in your spine, this disc is basically getting starved. Its nutrition, everything is getting cut off. Imagine if you were stuck on a desert island and you didn't get food or water for, how long does this happen for? How long are these bones stuck for? Years, right? If you went that long without food and nutrition, you would be brittle, you would be in pain, and you'd be pretty grumpy too. So that's what we're trained to look for as chiropractors, is to figure out where these misalignments, these stuck bones are in your spine, and that's what we do to get it corrected. So if you guys have questions about this, please ask me in the office. We always have classes coming up. These episodes, these series that we're doing right now with some videos are gonna be coming out more in the future. So stay tuned, and I look forward to talking to you guys soon.